Hi guys, today we are making
bleh. Our bread is a cornstarch, or it is very soft, solid, and it's a powder.
So the properties of water is wet, liquid, and clear. So then you put the cornstarch in.
Quarter.
Okay, so then you keep putting all of it in.
Quarter.
So then until all of it's in.
That's too much.
Okay, so the properties of oobleck are hard, solid, liquid, and
white. I mean, of course, because look at this.
Ugh. Ugh.
Ugh. Wrap the lotion on.
Okay, you and me have learned how to make oobleck.